right, so we want to do a little how-to on how to use these shell bobbers. We had a couple questions. Not everybody has fished with a line bobber like this. So the first thing you do, you've got the spring. You take back the spring, and it will expose the slot. And you just put the fishing line right in the slot and let the spring go. Now, you can leave it like that, and it'll actually allow it to slip. So when you want to change depths real quick, it'll go back and forth. Or if you want to lock position, just wrap it one more time around and it'll lock it so you can keep the same depth and you won't have the bobber slip. Thanks for watching.